I'm a disappointment to everyone around me, but at least I haven't killed myself yet.